emperor is dead, who will nominate his successor?
We deserve